have another Clark Terry original. He wrote it expressly for this date. And it's entitled Slop Jaw.
Thank you.
have a tune now that is a bit unusual, inasmuch as it was written by our trumpet and flugelhorn player, Clark Terry, and the light heavyweight champion of the world, Archie Moore, who, as you may know, is an avid jazz fan and a musician. We'd like to play now a tune they call Lil Ol' Mongoose, which happens to be Archie Moore's sporting name.
Thank you.
have a composition by Clark Terry that we'd like to try now. The title of this tune is Evod Smurd. Put it in the mirror sometime and you'll find that it comes out being Dave's drums. I goofed it as Dave drums. Come to a time where we will feature a composition by our pianist, Horace Parlin. It's a very emotional blues. Notice I didn't use the word funky. Entitled Blues for JP.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, now we'd like to play a Clark Terry original. It's a blues entitled, a bluesy type tune rather, entitled One Foot in the Gutter.
Thank you.
we'd like to play for you now a Thelonious Monk original, one of my favorites, called Well You Needn't.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'd like to mention the members of the group. On tenor saxophone, we have Junior Cook. On trumpet and flugelhorn, Clark Terry. Our trombonist is Curtis Fuller. Heading the rhythm section, we have on piano Horace Parlam. An old buddy of mine, Peck Morrison, on bass. I'm sure they thank you very much for the applause. Now, we'd like to play... yours truly, David Bailey, on the drums. We'd like to play for you now a tune I first heard introduced by Clifford Brown when he was playing with the Max Roach Organization. It's a blues entitled Sand Dew. It goes something like this.
Thank you. 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 Thank you.